or bank's rules, policies, right? So it may in its sole judgment approach the applicant or it may not, okay, for waiver of discrepancies. Now there's one problem in this. I'll give you one case. If there are five discrepancies, right, and in one of the five discrepancies there is some red flag issue. Red flag issue means what? Anyone? Yeah. Red flag issue means what? How many of you have handled the documents or do know about the red flags in trade finance?
Yeah. Ravi sir.
Yeah. Red flag issue means what?
So it's a kind of like alert.
Alert in the sense here. Yeah. Simple thing is AML, right?
Yeah.
Means generally anti-money laundering cases are considered under